They're ready.
They're under starters' orders. They're off.
Seven Crowns was rearing up in the stalls but jumped out fairly well. The one that missed it was Get Tough, and No Clichés was also tardy. Chalamont, she knows her job. She leads early from Dashing Blue and C Dane. They're chased by Goodwood Rocket and then Seven Crowns as they race through the first furlong and a half. No Clichés is wider out, and at the back, Get Tough, who's now travelling quite nicely. Chalamont by about a length to Dashing Blue as they pass the four furlong pole. C Dane is further out, then the white-faced No Clichés. They're followed by Goodwood Rocket towards the stand side, Get Tough getting closer, and finally Seven Crowns past the halfway stage in this Boxgrove Maiden Stakes, and it's Chalamont, a narrow leader from C Dane, who's coming there strongly on the outside, yellow and black jacket, Dashing Blue on the stands rail in the sheepskin noseband, Goodwood Rocket now staying on and switch to the outside for a possible bid with No Clichés. Down towards the final furlong and a half, C Dane has quickened up well in front, Dashing Blue on the stand side, then Chalamont and Goodwood Rocket inside the final furlong. This one's running loose. It's C Dane by a good four or five lengths from Dashing Blue. C Dane looks a smart juvenile. This C Dane has won with his head in his chest, running on well behind those Dashing Blue and Goodwood Rocket. It's tight for the minor berth. Goodwood Rocket flashing home. Chalamont back in fourth.
First number five and a photograph for second place. First number five, C Dane, and a photograph for second place.